topping our news this afternoon. Three people are killed in an early morning accident in Chickasaw County. The Mississippi Highway Patrol says the tragic accident happened on Highway 15, just north of Highway 32, about 6:50 a.m. State troopers are only releasing that two cars collided. The names of the victims have not been announced. More information is expected to be released this afternoon. We'll have more details on this story tonight at 5.